is regional.
Arkansas and Louisiana had the highest percentage. You're right, they're not.
Farm incomes are 10% higher in the most recent period than in the 1990s, as those incomes are earned on land with more acreage. I'm Gene Purcell, and this has been an Ag Minute.
A little bit of an emergency occupation.